Today we're back with another attack. With an attack of the B team episode. I just failed on that one because I spawned in a mountain. Couldn't get down. Yep. Alright, here we go. Let's call this the world. Okay. Just in case, this, and www.youtube.com. Your seed for the day. I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm pretty excited for this. Okay, we are here. Oh my god. So we get, there's water here, there's a wall on our back, wall across that way. There's a nice forest to work with. Here's our bonus chest. Nice. We got. A little out here right now. I'm trying to make it. This is my computer just freaking out right now. Here we go. Okay, so we have just now. Seeds real quick. Oh my god. I got one tomato seed and some rice. Not that helpful, but that's okay. Got a little amnesia. Open box, both our chills. New. So, go back here. Bad thing is, with this, I have to like drag everything instead of just clicking it and putting it there. So it's kind of a different type of. No, but it's fine. I can't. What the heck? That was really bad. It was like, what's this? Can I make a shovel? Can we make a shovel? Let's try to make a shovel real quick. They just like drag everything. It's kind of annoying, but you know, it's what it is. It's kind of really annoying, but hey. Craft material, we made one, boom. Make it more complex with these. I'm just gonna trade in the stuff and use them with sheets so I don't have to do that. Like if it's like a diamond here and then like make enchantment table, but that's pretty much what I'm talking about. Cause I don't really wanna have to go through this pain to make like an enchantment table or something crazy, so just a thought. I don't know if you guys like that. I mean I might give myself like a punishment if I do that. Or just trade in the ingredients, like the exact ingredients. If I need something, and then I'll just. I want another. Holy crap, I got music stop. Thank you. Okay, got a shovel. It doesn't really do too much. I don't know, this is like copper, but I don't know how to get it. So I hit. Should I get a stone shovel, I guess? Maybe? I can try that. Should I go, like, why show me the ammo guard this thing? So if I go spawn into there, here's our eggs. So there's all of these, and all of those. There's like sludgelings and spiders and bosses and great googly-googlies. It's not like Crazy Craft, but it's pretty close. This is a Technics version of a crazy mod pack. We call it Attack the B Team. It's really fun. I don't know how it's gonna go as too well, but it's cut off a crazy mod, so I don't know if I went like this, say I want a stone shovel, I'd look like, wait, I'm showing you guys the idea, but, okay, stuff for a stone shovel, and I go, and right click on it, get, see what it tells me to get, and then I get, I can, see that, I go, give, man, Minecraft, give it, man, give, Redman, Minecraft. I just saw Brass Girl. Then I know how exactly this thing. Let me just try this. So, underscore shuffle. That's how I get this. Should I use number 273? Alright, here's our shovel, right? And that was one stick, two stone. So what I do is I'm gonna chuck this into the ocean. So one stick, two stone, it's gone. There we go. And our shovel. I think that's kind of a fair thing, because in Cook I don't know how to really craft everything, because it takes so long to like drag. Okay, here we go. Yep, it worked. Yes. I wonder if I can smelt this. Furnace number 61. Give it in. But got my stone. But like, actually, does work. This is working pretty well. I'm liking this. To build though, like a double kind of does it. It's really annoying. A lot of things in this map have been annoying so far, which is good, bad, but I'm still enjoying it. Let's see. Might try another one, like a user made one. Like, how do I change to underground mode? It's you. Well, I'm underground, what the heck? When I was thinking of like mod packs, I really wanted to look like said like 10 packs or something like that. Because I tried it in darkness, it didn't work, so I'm gonna have to try to find another pack. So look for packs in a few momentos. If I get bored of this, obviously. Probably gonna try out like exploration packs, but that I like exploring, I really like the machine packs. Right here, this. I need some coal, I really do. What the heck are we doing? Yes, pretty much. In this, you're really gonna be checking out mod packs. If I get one I like, I'm just gonna test this one out for like 20 minutes or so. If I get one I like, I'm going to do a series on it, but I'll look up mod packs a second. I don't know. I'm gonna like. On my phone now. What does copper even like make? Like copper. There we go. So if you put it with pithorum dust, or you can smell. Oh, you can smell. And this is this ingot we need. So it can give us some reinforced chests, some better storage, some plant veterinarian station, some pretty complicated looking stuff. Galactic craft. Okay, that's pretty helpful. I'm gonna take it. It's using like a lot of different mods, which is really weird because you know. I just kind of cool how it does that. Is it Meta Knights? Because I remember having fun in World of War. I'm gonna see if I haven't done some work. I don't know what's wrong with it. Some redstone. Plus, ooh, some wall too. And tons of ore. Some limestone right here. Let me just check real quick. See how. Couldn't type for a sec. Go back to. Not that bad for down. I guess we added a darkness, but I don't know why I decided not to work today, so that's fun. Adventure, modpack, TikTok Watcher. Be awesome. The word awesome gives me, like, hope. For all the RPGs out there, if you want. I would like a modpack with quests. Usually those, with quests. Ultimate quest. Should I just try? Let's see where it's at. Why won't this do quest? I want you to quit. There we go. Why is he? I want this one to see if why it's not working. And that's darkness. The one. Play. Yes. There. That's why. Oh. It broke. Okay. So farm your valley. I feel like farming ones. Playful. That's a good one. We're gonna play some playful. Playful or. It still works. It's worth We'll just try it. That's okay, I'm gonna take it with. That's ready. Why? I didn't know. Crap. Does it still work? No, I don't like. How many plays we're gonna take? That's a good question. What's that gonna be a second?